Atrial fibrillation, also known as AFib, is the most common type of cardiac arrhythmia, affecting over 5.5 million people in the U.S. AFib is an irregular and often fast heartbeat that results in uncoordinated contraction of the top two chambers of the heart. AFib can produce symptoms such as palpitations, fatigue, shortness of breath, or difficulty exercising. However, 15 to 30% of people with AFib may suffer from silent AFib and may not have any symptoms at all. A person's chances of developing AFib increases with age. In fact, 1 in 4 adults 40 years and older are at risk for AFib. AFib is a progressive disease, with 1 in 5 patients progressing from occasional, also known as paroxysmal AFib, to persistent AFib in 1 year. If left untreated, AFib creates severe risks for patients by increasing their chances of life-altering or potentially deadly events, including a 5 times increase in heart failure, 5 times increase in stroke, 2 times increase in cardiovascular mortality. The good news is that AFib is treatable. However, awareness of treatment options is insufficient, leaving patients often underdiagnosed or referred to a specialist too late. Drug therapy can be an effective treatment for some AFib patients. However, 50% of AFib patients still suffer from symptoms even while being treated with drug therapy. Catheter ablation technology for AFib has evolved and improved over the last 20 years. Catheter ablation can provide incredible success in patients, with some studies demonstrating a success rate of up to 88% at 12 months. The best way to fight this disease and improve quality of life is with early diagnosis and treatment. Visit our Get Smart About AFib Facebook page to join our community of over 100,000 patients. Or to find an electrophysiologist in your area, visit getsmartaboutafib.com.